lights are still out in Marrero. They're supposed to be starting on 9 Mile soon because a major transmission tower collapsed in Bridge City.